वेलकम बैक. सो वी आर वर्किंग ऑन मार्वल एपीआई इंटीग्रेशन एंड आवर आउटपुट इज नॉट शोइंग व्हेन वी टाइप कॉमिक्स और एनीथिंग. इट्स बिकॉज वी हैवेंट एडेड राउटर आउटलेट्स इन आवर एप कंपोनेंट डॉट एचटीएमएल. सो एंड ऑल्सो लेट्स ऑल्सो क्रिएट द यूआई ऑफ द फ्रंट पेज. सो आई विल बी कॉपिंग द कोड फ्रॉम माई सोर्स फ्रॉम माई गेटअप रिपोजिटरी एंड विल शो यू the output in just seconds. So let me replace this with the code. And here we are added router outlets, and these are the three links which we are creating, three buttons. First button is for characters, which will show all characters. Second button is for comics, and third is for series. So when there is nothing in the router link, then it will show the all characters by default. When we have written slash comics, then it will show the comics component, and then when there is a series, then it will show the series component. So let's save it and see the output. I hope it will work. So yeah, it's working, it's showing the comics part. So let's go to the home page. All characters again, because blank, comics works, and this is series. So this is we have done. Now let's also update the styles.css file. So where is the styles.css file? So it's here, and let's add some styling. So I want for all the pages margin to be 0 and padding to be 0, and let's add some font family for entire body. I have to put this star so it will apply to all the pages. Body and font family, which is Arial, and let's also add I want card title to be bold. So I will add font weight property to bold. We will see its the changes when we create these cards and all in our pages. And now let's close it, because we have done with this, and we have also done with app component.html. We have also done with app routing module, and we have also done with our Marvel API. I haven't I think I have imported or not the Marvel API. So let me check once more. We have added our what we say. This is our app module.ts, and let me confirm it by going to. We are done with app component, all characters component, component comics component, series component. So we have added all the required files. Let's save it, and now let's go to the part which is really important for us. We have done with index.html file, we have also done with what we say app module.ts, we have done with app routing module.ts. Now let's write the service. Let's connect with the service. For that I have to open, where is that folder, service, and then Marvel API service.ts, and in it first let's import HTTP client. Port HTTP client, we have imported the HTTP client, and now let's add it in the constructor part. Private HTTP, then it's the type of HTTP client. After date, let's write the base URL. So let's see what is the base URL for it. So we will fetch the so this is the base URL. So I will copy this and make some changes which will be required to fetch all characters. So let me declare a variable called base URL and let's paste it. Characters, and I don't want to I don't want to fetch all the characters, so I will pass the limits limits variable, limit the result set to the specified number of results. It will only fetch the number of characters which we will provide in this part. So let's see, I am providing 2, and let's run this. So it will fetch only 2 characters. So first one is 3D man, and when you scroll down after all this, you will see one more characters, which is this a bomb, and then there are no characters after that. So limits property is useful when you want to display less number of characters. So I will add the limits property after the characters part, which is equals to limit, and I only want to display 10 characters. And let's add timestamp, which is required because when we want to hit the APIs from other sources, like from any app, then we need to generate a hash. So we will look how we will generate hash. So add hash, and we have to provide the value of hash here. So let's generate the hash. For that we will require 3 things. First of all, let's find some hash generator, hash generator, and first of all we require timestamp, which is equals to 1, and then our keys. First of all we need public key and then private key, paste, and then private key. Let's generate it. I think I am doing something wrong. 1 public key and then our private key. Control V and let's generate. So this is the hash which we will get. So you have to use this hash function and then call the API. So let me just copy the hash, the perfect URL which we will be using. So this is the URL I will copy from my GitHub, and let me paste it here. Let me replace the entire URL with the correct URL. So this is the base URL for our APIs, and let's hit one API from it. Now let's call all characters by using this API, because this is the API which, this is the URL which we have created for all characters. So all characters, and then observable, which is any, again I am okay, there is some error again. Let's write the code. Return this dot http dot get, and let's hit this URL, which is this dot base URL, and let's save the code, and let's use this service in our all characters component dot html. So all characters component dot ts, all character component dot ts, and first of all let's call our Marvel API. So private, I have to import the Marvel API here, API service file. So Marvel private, and then service, let's create a variable for it, and then Marvel API service. So variable is created. Now let's do one thing, call the service. So this dot service dot all characters, and then subscribe result and let's log the result. Now let's see the result in our console. So we are at this end, then we see we are getting an object, and this is the data we are getting, and in result part these are the number of 10 characters which we are fetching from our API. This is the name of the characters and these are the other details. So let's create the front end for it and display the output. So let me create the front end. For this I will again get the code from my GitHub repository again. I hope I will be copying the correct code. Let's write it in our all characters component and replace this part with this and save. And this variable is not declared, so I will declare it also. So after this let's declare all the required variables, which are like this. We will save all characters characters and then show search result, which is of type boolean, and it will be initially false. So show search result is initially false, so that it can display our component. So it's not displaying yet because there is no data in it. Let's do one thing, let's put the result in this. So all characters equals to result dot data, and in that we have a result object, then in data, and in data we have again have results. So let's write results. Results, save. I have to put S here. I hope it will work. And yeah, we are getting list of characters, list of all characters from the API. Now in the next video we will make this button, code of this button, and display a pop-up and which will show the comics for this character and the series for these characters. So that's in this video. We will write some more code in the next video, and we will try to complete this characters part in the next video, and in the subsequent video we will complete comics and series part. That's it. Thank you very much.